I woke up with a point to prove. I got that used like a 3-point turn in the desert. That's a point that's smooth. I told my nigga Leroy, don't return with the weapon, get rid of it and destroy the proof. My enemies are in the same room. Good, get them all in one like a boiler suit. Black tactical vest. Sing when I'm war in a boiler room. Are you turn the kettle on? Play the same role as my ex. Why is this boy confused? I mean you, take your kettle off. I ain't playing no games. I want a Rolex Oyster 2. Patience. Nah, I ain't a waiter. And if I was, I'd poison you. Your hand ting ain't handy. You remind me of Andy. Why would he kick the bullseye? He don't know what his toys can do. I got niggas in jail that can't see from a six. I'm trying to avoid the view, but I still need this extra capital. It's amazing what having no choice can do. It may get to animal. Mario, I'm on a crime pursuit. Adios to the boys in blue. Man, it's cold, can't avoid the flu.
Let that digest for a second guess.
Why am I so sick with this shit? Surely, when you're poorly, anti-dopes and anointments do. Who's this lyrical, on this tempo? With syllables, with them flows, my thing's spiritual. Escobar, air the subliminals, watch when I let go. Kill em all, cancer, wordplay. West Coast, snooping around with two packs of cigarettes. Oh, the doctor can't save you, death row.
Damn.
Are you dumb? You don't feel dick, so you numb. Deaf, blind, paralyzed from the head down. Anybody with half a brain has to rate how I get down. Tell me, you fucking tell me, who's been going this hard for Newham since Titch got sent down?
No one.
I want the respect now. Who ain't done shit for the ends? You, just being you, let the ends down. So how can I let down and let down? I don't owe nobody shit. I wanna lend man £10. Yesterday I got some good advice off my friend Brown. Hold on. That's my good thing from Bush. They say opposites attract, and that's why this East Boy is westbound. But no gal can make me lose focus. I still write like say I got a pen pal. Firing, I can't put the skin down. Clip after clip, I don't reload then line up a next round. I had to drop out the skunk this year. I know about sacrifice. My mum broke up with my dad over 15 years ago and ain't brought any men round. So it's nothing for me to get my head out of limb cloud. Still your niggas have no idea. They can't see like say they got no idea. Bambi with no eyesight.
I you mean?
No idea. This with the flow I fear. I'm so ahead of my time that this one's for your kids. Kids Martin McFly, they'll go right there. Mr. Underrated, so I hear. Could you have pictured this before? Post for the pictures in. How many folks would have known what I said? How many times has a man said I'm shit? Just cause he don't know what I said. Young Tug and future fans, but they don't know what I said. Ain't get over another word for hood. I guess I'm designed to go over your head.
When you put these bikes together, you see more smiles and frowns, and that's a positive thing. So if you get positivity from something, why would you try to let, you know, government or anybody deny you from your happiness? You know what I'm saying? Like, they do anything so they can control. The problem that they have is control. They want to be able to control what people do on their bikes. I think there's a way to make them legal, but they want to control how we ride, the happiness and the joy. They say that, you know, the bikes are extremely dangerous. People die. People die smoking cigarettes. As long as they can tax that, they paying for your death. They cool with that. But they won't enhance a way for us to find some happiness on these bikes.